In your opinion, was there anything that the bus driver could have done to avoid him?
No, it happened too fast. He didn't have time to react.
All right. I think that's it. If I could just have your home phone number in case I have any other questions.
It's the same as my sister's. We live together.
Really? Just out of curiosity, what would you say if one of my other questions was, can I take you out to dinner?
Woo, you caught me off guard with that one.
That's my job.
Well, you're very good at it. But I think that it would be best if those numbers stayed in your report. I'm seeing someone.
I'm not surprised.
I knew you'd come back for me.
This isn't a social call.
Are we role playing? Did you bring your handcuffs?
Where's the pastor?
I don't know, I swear.
You're lying! You're something else, you know that? I got suspended because of you. You think you can ruin somebody's life? Not pay for it? Well, you're gonna pay. You're gonna pay right now.